And with the winter weather expected to hit before Thanksgiving, Paola Suro stopped in to see how shoppers are preparing.
Thanks, Cierra. I'm outside of Wegmans in Blaisdell, where many shoppers are doing some last-minute errands before the snow and before Thanksgiving.